Venue Kabalega FM, located on Butiaba Road, Chiganda Cell in Hoima City, will broadcast on 106.9 FM. The Bunyoro Kitara Kingdom Premier says the new radio will help in fostering development to the people of Bunyoro through its new developmental and credible programs.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have employed our people, and so they will be earning and supporting their families, and in turn, this really improves on the well-being of our people in Bunyoro Kitara Kingdom. So we thank you very, very heartily.
Bia Kutaga has thanked the Vision Group for honoring one of the best leaders in the Bunyoro Kingdom, Chuatu Kabalega, who fought hard to make his kingdom great.
We thank you for choosing to invest in Bunyoro. I'm sure you would have invested anywhere else, even maybe outside Uganda. But choosing to invest in Bunyoro, we're very humbled and we're very grateful, and we look forward to many more good things.
The management of the radio has offered a free radio program to the kingdom, which the premier says will help the king's subjects to learn about their culture.
It was important that we come up with a program of ensuring that the changes are actually beneficial to the people of Bunyoro Kitara Kingdom. So we started that journey, and one of the main things we observed was the quality of life of our people.
The Kabalega FM station manager, Kahwa Martin Isaac, led the chief executive officer of Vision Group in the inspection of the premises and studios before visiting the kingdom offices. Don Innocent Wanyama, the Vision Group CEO, disclosed that the radio is aimed at serving the people of Bunyoro.
Kabalega FM has a mission of serving all the people in Bunyoro Kitara Kingdom and beyond by providing them with valuable information that they can use to make informed decisions, improve household incomes, and live dignified lives. The Vision Group, our mission really as a company, is we believe in curating content and serving content audiences that advances society.
The Vision Group boss has promised to work with the kingdom to achieve its objectives of transforming the people of Bunyoro and the country at large.
On Kabalega FM, every Sunday in the afternoon, between 3 to 4 p.m., we are dedicating that hour to the kingdom. This is a kingdom hour. It's a Sunday. Sunday is family day, so we expect when people are back home from church and all these places, and have tuned in, let the kingdom come and address the core issues they think the people in Bunyoro need to be paying attention to. So the station manager and the rest of the team will liaise with your team and the communications team so that they agree on the subjects and the kingdom can send whoever they want to send to be able to use that airtime.
Kabalega FM has become one of the many outlets of the Vision Group in the country. It is going to be officially launched on June 30th, 2023. It is going to be officially launched tomorrow, June 30th, 2023. Story compiled by Godfrey Muhumuza for the news in Hoima.